And they're off. Nobody really charging out of there, so TG Reb inherits the front between horses. Easy as you go is moving up on the outside. Guccio's right there for the rail, so it's these three as they head on to the opening turn. Easy as you go for Andy Miller trots onto the front. Pretty Rip came away in fourth. Funny Photo is fifth on the outside. Big Chocolate had to take back just a bit when Guccio veered out slightly before the start. He's gapped in sixth, and Trojan Horse took off the gate. He's at the back trailing the field, and Funny Photo now backs off for Brandon Simpson to find a seat fifth on the inside. Opening quarter on the board, 29-3. Easy as you go. Two lengths in front of Guccio as they head out of the backstretch. Another two to TG Reb, who trots along in third. A similar gap to Pretty Rip, who rides the pylons in fourth. And Funny Photo just tracks along on the inside fifth. Another two and a half to Big Chocolate. And Trojan Horse is about three lengths further back, and Guccio pops the pocket. Guccio and Jimmy Tector up and after the lead from Easy as you go. And Guccio pokes ahead in front before the half mile marker. And Guccio is working to the lead and about to clear Easy as you go, 59-1 for that half mile split. TG Rev has been left about three lengths further back third. Pretty Ripped is gapped in fourth. Funny Photo is back to the outside fifth, but has eight lengths to make up with the leader. Then it's Big Chocolate and Trojan Horse, nothing so far from him as they circle the far turn, and Guccio leads the way. Easy as you go racing in second. TG Rev tightens up in the third spot there. Funny Photo up into fourth, now six lengths from the front. Big Chocolate follows him. Pretty Ripped at the rail, and Trojan Horse the trailer. Three quarters on the board and 128-4. Guccio at the top of the stretch in front. Easy as you go. Starts to edge from that pocket spot, looking to re-rally for Andy Miller. TG Rev just went off stride. It's Guccio. Easy as you go is coming on the outside. Still a length and a half away. Guccio in front. Easy as you go, trying to work past, is coming for Andy Miller with a 16th to go. Easy as you go is getting up from Guccio. Easy as you go takes the lead to win it. Guccio was second. Big Chocolate third, 158-2. On official winner, number 5, Easy as you go. Finishing second, number 1, Guccio. Third, number 2, Big Chocolate. Fourth, number 7, Trojan Horse. In the winner's circle, number 5, Easy as you go. Classic Photo, freshman colt out of Cleopatra Ambrosio by Wall Street Banker. Owned and trained by Tony Dingus of Pittston, Pennsylvania. And the Orange Crush, Andy Miller, is in the sulky.